we made 4 or 5 consecutive hoops in lightning backs.
Matches back within 11. Rolls to a Quinn. Fakes. Back to Holiday.
Back to the extended composure. Using 5-2.
5 to shoot. Gains to a Quinn.
Terrific, as they'll figure out something in Q4.
The 12th man, they usually have a love affair with that 12th man.
Jennings drives, gets it out there at Rose.
We used to have a guy named Hawthorne Wingo. He used to serenade to get Wingo in the game.
Both has it, but he's not going to shoot.
How many blocks is there now for Quinn?
Well, Quinn now with 5 block shots. And the Knicks will hold it out. Another win here at the Garden. Knicks have now won 10 of their last 12 on their home floor. Over 500 for the season. And most importantly, that's the best sight right now as Kristaps Porzingis has injured his knee. The opening minute of the fourth quarter seems to be okay.
Thanks for watching Knicks in 60 from SG. Tuesday, the Rangers clash with the Senators. Coverage starts at 6:30 on MSG.
What are we going to call our brand new hockey show?
The Will, Arda, and Anson Hockey Party Great Times.
No. Guys, the Anson Carter Experience.
No.
Carter versus Reed!
And even more than 2 hashtags, and you're just doing it for yourself.
It adds character.
What are we talking about?
Let's just call it the MSG Hockey.